In this question, we have 10 letters which are to be paired with 10 numbers. Now we see we have 4 P's, so because each of the pairings has to be different, P has to be paired with each of the numbers 1, 2, 3 and 4. In the same way, Q has to be paired with 3 different numbers, and the only 3 different numbers that are left are 1, 2 and 4. R's pairings are now forced to be 2 and 4. And so we see that S is paired with 2. And if we look at the solutions that are given, S cannot be paired with 4, and so the answer is E.